In this video, I'll show you how you can link a GSM SIM card like this one to your PBX system so that you can make and receive external calls through this SIM card number into your PBX system. What I mean in essence is that anytime the mobile number of this SIM card is called from anywhere, the call will come into your PBX or telephone system and can be received on any of the extensions connected to this PBX system, depending on how your programming of the PBX is done. Here is an example of a typical PBX switch where these four ports labeled line are the ports meant for connecting external lines into the PBX system. On some other PBX brands, these ports are labeled as CO lines, but the function still remains the same. For the purpose of what we want to do, we need this type of router where there is provision for a GSM SIM card to be placed in here, and there is also an RJ11 socket provision purposely meant to be used as a voice service connection port. So this is not just a router, but it's a router with voice service provision. Please take note of that. So I'll plug this telephone cable into it, and then this other end goes into any of the line or CO ports of the PBX. So once this connection is established, when the telephone number of the SIM card is dialed from any phone, be it a mobile phone or any phone line, which is not even directly connected to this PBX, the call can be received into this PBX and can be answered by any extension depending on how your system is programmed. I feel it is an information worth sharing, and so please feel free to drop your comments and questions about this video. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.